I had nothing in my life, and suddenly I had everything. And coming to Christ and purchasing a Bible and getting into the Bible and finding all the truth, it just started distilling over the years into an understanding of God's will for my life as a woman, not just a Christian, but as a Christian woman, mm-hmm. and also His priorities for me.
Whatever He wants to do with me, I will accept as coming from Him.
It's just an amazing life to follow after God.